Hi, Sally Spillane.
Hi, Jill Goodman.
Daily Planets, Tuesday, the 1st of October, Sun in Libra, ruled by Venus, and planets are saying...
Yes, but it would be better if...
Oh, well, we love the if. Planets.
Venus values security, creativity, ruler of Libra, challenging Pluto transformation leverage.
Okay.
Try to manage or quell your desire to tell someone the best way to do it. Arrange the food on the plate, run the company, fix the gauge on the space shuttle, streamline the department, lay out the page, edit the article, even though, at least according to you, your recommendations or gentle guidance would surely assist them in making better work of the project activity, undertaking enterprise job scheme, etc., than they are right now. Moreover, be fairly disciplined about focusing on the parts that are serving the purpose, working, suiting the needs, etc., rather than on their less attractive, but admittedly equally vocal relatives. Otherwise, current influences will happily say, why should we be the only ones who are optimistic about the prospect, and cheerfully reinforce your reservations, issues, and so forth instead. Bottom line, you are on the road to the setup, arrangement, or structure you want for yourself. Therefore, the more time you spend recollecting this fact, and not second-guessing your choices or judgments because of external events that in all likelihood have nothing to do with you, the better you will feel about your progress and your life.
Okay, signs particularly affected by Venus challenging Pluto.
Libra, Scorpio, Capricorn, Taurus.
And if one's birthday, 1st of October.
You may think that, via the use of flashcards, PowerPoints, infomercials, and the giving of explicit directions concerning what is and what is not acceptable, you can influence situations and convince assorted people to behave a certain way. And while that may be true up to a point, the jury is still out on what happens once you pass that point, and they bite back.
Oh, yeah. Tomorrow, Daily Planets.